sinker right there. That's his bread and butter pitch, and if he's got that going, especially early, it's going to be tough.
Oh, hang on now. This ball is crushed into left field, and this one ain't coming back. This ball is gone.
Well, if you're going to give up a towering blast to one of the best players in their lineup, it's better to do it with no one on base. It stings, sure, but a solo shot isn't going to be the deciding factor in a game.